flown in all the way from Lagos, Nigeria. Started from a fabric store in 2014. Kiki launched her line in 2015 in Lagos, Nigeria. And since then, it has evolved to become the West Africa's biggest luxury fashion brand. Celebrated for its bold and flamboyant approach to colors, bling, and patterns. Kiki is the multiple award winners designer, and she's the first African to attend Dubai Royal Runway. And, well, she really insisted that I pronounce the name right, Kiki Okewale. I'm saying it right, Ambassador? Right? Because she said the husband is here, so he can sue me if I don't say it right. So I think I'm saved. So let's hear it for Kiki Okewale, all the way from Lagos, Nigeria. She never knew to ever be nobody wifey. She's gonna be a pretty but your heart is a man. Then you like a villain that you got in a way. Tonight I am walking away. I know my mind and I cry.
I can't see everything for you, baby.
Okewale, the designer. All the way from Lagos, Nigeria, Kiki Okewale. We launched her line in 2015. And currently West Africa's biggest luxury fashion brand. Known for its flamboyant, bold approach to color, killing in patterns, as we saw it just now. May I invite President of the Tourist Assistance Foundation, the organizing body of this fashion week, to present the bouquet to our designer, along with Dr. Somali, the president, who's our online community, the advisor to the Deputy Prime Minister, Dr. Somali, the president. And invite both of you.